In response to the global outbreak of the novel coronavirus disease, Luminex has developed and received emergency use authorization for the NxTAG CoV Extended Panel. Designed for use on the MAGPIX system, the NxTAG CoV Extended Panel is a qualitative multiplex nucleic acid test that detects SARS-CoV-2 in nasopharyngeal swab samples. It uses three separate genes to detect SARS-CoV-2, enabling accurate, reliable results. The NxTAG CoV Extended Panel detects SARS-CoV-2 RNA using lyophilized pre-plated wells that can be separated to test up to 96 samples in a single batch. For a broader picture of respiratory health, run the NxTAG CoV Extended Panel alongside the NxTAG Respiratory Pathogen Panel and rule in or rule out 20 potential co-infections. Results are available in approximately 3 hours post-extraction by following the three easy steps of the NxTAG chemistry workflow. Step 1. Add the extracted nucleic acid sample to the sealed well containing lyophilized bead reagents, and then seal the reaction for PCR with the provided foil. Step 2. Place the sealed plate on the thermal cycler and perform a 2-hour integrated PCR and bead hybridization on the samples. Step 3. Transfer the sealed plate directly to the MAGPIX system and initiate the run. At the end of the run, Luminex SYNCT software prepares a report for up to 96 samples. If NxTAG RPP is run in the same batch, SYNCT will prepare a separate report. The NxTAG CoV Extended Panel is a highly scalable testing solution for detecting SARS-CoV-2 that can run up to 96 samples in approximately 4 hours. When used alongside the NxTAG Respiratory Pathogen Panel, users have the flexibility to detect 20 other common respiratory pathogens in the same run. And it detects 3 SARS-CoV-2 viral genes, delivering reliable results using SYNCT software. For more information about our flexible solutions for coronavirus testing, please visit info.luminexcorp.com/COVID-19.